Stocking up. They know where I am. For later. Picking up another signal.
Sunfall. The Mad King Dran's summer palace. A bulwark of guardian light against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
When the weather's this good, I like to think it's the sun letting us know everything will turn out right.
She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
I didn't think that woman was... your death from chill.
I'll keep the moon from your brow.
Look.
Another signal.
Come to gawk at our exile? Let's see you gawk when we finally retake Meridian.
I think these disappearances are a blessing. It's the sun drawing the faithful out of misery.
Are you Galeev, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive. The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left, that's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we are calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
Well, we've only just met, but yes, it's tempting.
And take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience, but in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd settle my debts for a while.
Those parts aren't exactly easy to come by.
As it happens, a Thunderjaw prowls the Valley of Omens, north and west of here. I know it well because they expect me to put its victims back together. Runaways, mostly.
If I do this, it's not for you.
Oh, I'm not expecting you to do it at all. But I'll be heading back to the Citadel later.
Machine in there.
Oh, you for defending the Sun King. Thank you.
This has to be the place. The Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me. again. This has to be the place. The Thunderjaw shouldn't be hard to find. Just hope I see it before it sees me. Thank you.
the upper hand. Scanning for me.
grapes!
Seemed healthy.
I have your machine part. A deal's a deal. See to the girl, and it's yours.
On my oath. But tell me, if this girl survives, what do you suppose is her future?
It's better than not having a future at all.
What a charming notion. Come, come, let's be quick about this. Kindness doesn't keep well in the heat.
Not sure if I like the idea of hiring mercenaries. It's better than living amongst traitors.
A ceasefire? The apostates started a war. Now they want us to sit on our hands?
It's you. Hello again.
I've brought someone to see your sister.
How did you... What did we do to deserve... No, wait. I don't even want to ask, in case a shadow passes over and it's gone.
Smart boy.
She'll have his full attention, won't she?
Once I'm freed of other distractions, yes.
As to the ceasefire, perhaps we'll be arrested for violence, even if it is temporary.
That's enough excitement for my rest day. What's she called?
Shiana.
I knew a sh...
Seeing the sun gives me hope. For a minute.